Hi everyone, welcome back to my Lion Guard reaction series. So, on Friday we reacted to the episode Never Judge a Hyena by its spots. Today we'll be reacting to episode 7, The Eye of the Beholder. Now, like I said at the end of last week, this supposedly is a very Ono-focused story. I'm looking forward to that, as we haven't really seen much development from the Lion Guard characters, really except for Kion at the moment. So, I'm excited to see what we get in this episode, and yes, I hope you're enjoying this series so far. Do not forget to like and all of that, and let's get on with today's reaction.
The Lion Guard.
Eye of the Beholder.
Oh, it's Eye of the Beholder, not THE Eye of the Beholder. Okay. Okay, so we're starting in some sort of, like, dust storm, it looks like. John is back. Of course he is.
Sure, that's part of John's plan, Fully.
Kion, Fully, look out! Kubisa,
good eye, Zono.
There's John, John.
Now, Lion Cub.
Kion, behind you, look out!
He's not gonna get him.
Charge him! I told you to stay out of the Pride Lands.
Did you? I must have forgotten.
Kion.
He's clever, I'll give him that. But he's not gonna give up.
I've had enough. Come on, fellas, let's go.
But John, what about the plan?
Yeah, the dust is still making things hard to see.
Yeah, dust don't matter when the Lion Guard has eyes in the sky. Now move it.
John is definitely the best one out of his crew.
Keep going, Jonja, all the way back to the outlet. And stay out! Nice job, everyone. Oh, no!
Burnt down.
That's not good.
He's over here! Don't worry, Ono. We'll get you to Rafiki. He'll know what to do.
It looks like he's going to be temporarily blinded.
Rafiki, Ono's hurt.
Easy there, Ono. Ow, my eye.
Yes, I see. You cannot see. That in the eye.
Not temporarily blinded, then. That's not going to be good for the guard.
Face? No craziness? Don't worry, Ono.
With Bunga around, that's not going to work.
You need to rest and get better.
But I can still help the guard. Besides, I can see just fine.
No, you can't.
Is that all new?
No. And that's me! Amazing.
Amazing to you. To me, not so much. But they do say that art is in the eye of the beholder.
You got what in your eye?
Eye of the beholder.
He's pure comic relief and I love
has
it.
Their own opinion of what's good.
Yes. And this painting, it does not quite have the spirit of your Lion Guard.
What do you think, Ono?
Ono
can't see.
Yes, I can. And I'm still the keenest of sight.
I knew it would be them three.
We go now. I'm hungry.
Shh. The vultures always know what's going on in the Pride Lands. And it sounds like Ono can't see.
Ono can't see. Yeah, that's great. Why is that?
I really don't like those two. I feel like
Ono is the god's eyes in the sky.
I think they're trying to play them off as comic relief, but it's not working for me, anyway. I'm glad that Janja is at least smart. And, like, he's almost clever. I feel like if all three of them were stupid, it would have really ruined their characters. But I'm glad it's, like... Okay, so we've got a song. Oh, we got more beautiful visuals.
We'll make
dumb move will be so sly, and then we can kiss the god goodbye. Oh yeah! Once the Lion Guard's out of the way!
Why are Jar Jar's songs always the best and have the best visuals? Then we can feast on bird and beast. It's very hypnotic and I love it. I feel like the blue also really works against the orange. It gives it more of a dark tone. This is why Jar Jar's songs in the Lion Guard are the best. Because we've had Sisi Misawa, Kairos the Men, the Zupazama, and all the other songs, and the visuals in those have not been as good as this. If they had Ono, it wouldn't work. He is smart, I will give him that. He knows what he's doing. If it lasts, I mean.
Everyone okay?
Why?
Did Ono get the zebra to move?
Oh, I don't know. All I see are rocks.
Don't worry. I'm sure Ono can do it.
Kion!
He's done it.
The zebra are on the move! You're all clear to roar!
Thanks, Ono! Everyone, get behind me!
I knew they wouldn't succeed.
Good job, Ono. We couldn't have done it without you.
Damn right, they couldn't have done it without him.
On the team.
You were always on the team, Ono.
Yes, yes, yes! Now it is right! The leader of the Lion Guard.
Okay.
And his prey.
Perfect, Rafiki.
It is good.
What do you think, Ono?
I think it's the best painting I've ever seen.
That means a great deal to me, coming from the keenest of sight.
Yeah, that works.
Nice!
This Lion Guard is best together.
Yes, it is. So, that was Eye of the Beholder. I'm not sure on this episode, because there was some good bits. It wasn't as focused on Ono as I thought it would be. I feel like it's a decent episode. I think the best thing about it was the song, this episode. I feel like they could have, like, developed Ono's character a lot more in this episode. It's a bit disappointing that they didn't, but we've got basically three seasons, so they've got to develop his character sometime, and we're still in early days for this series. So, rating. I gave Never Judge a Hina by Its Spots a 7.5. I feel like I'm gonna give this episode a 5, because I feel like the best thing about this episode was the song. I think this is probably the weakest episode I have seen so far, which is a shame, because I was actually looking forward to this episode. So, yes. I will see you all here on Friday, where we will be reacting to Episode 9, Fully's New Family. This one I'm looking forward to, as it's clearly by the title, I hope, is going to be a very Fully-based story. We haven't really got much character development from her yet, either, so let's hope it's a good episode. So yes, I will see you back here on Friday for that episode. Do not forget to subscribe, like, and comment something nice down below. Comment what you thought about this episode if you've seen it. Thank you for watching. I will see you all on Friday. Do not forget to subscribe, and goodbye. Like a bee, like a bee, like a busy, busy bee going.